ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਬਰਖਾਸਤ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਹਾਊਸ ਚੱਲਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਦਿੰਦੇ
ਬੰਦ ਕਰੋ ਬੰਦ ਕਰੋ ਬੰਦ ਕਰੋ
The controversy triggered by the statement of DGP Mr. Dinkar Gupta over the Kartarpur Corridor refuses to die down. Today, during the assembly, ongoing assembly session, there was ruckus. Members of the Aam Aadmi Party and also Akali Dal have demanded dismissal of the DGP. Though yesterday, the state police chief had in fact expressed regret over what he says was an inadvertent remark. He didn't intend to hurt the sentiments of a particular community. He had issued a clarification. But despite that, the MLAs from both the Aam Aadmi Party and Akali Dal demanding his dismissal. Joining me, my senior colleague, Mr. Jupinderjit Singh. Jupinder, what happened in the assembly?
Well, as expected, the opposition parties, the Aam Aadmi Party and the Akalis, they first protested outside the house and then they literally stalled the proceedings. They did not let any event take place in the house. And after a couple of adjournments, the house was adjourned for till tomorrow. However, before that, one of the major announcement decisions by the speaker was to order eviction of all opposition MLAs from the house. This has happened after a long, long time. This had to, the situation came to this because the house started at 2 p.m. and this eviction order came around 5 or 5.30.
Right.
So that was the duration in which there was complete pandemonium in the house.
DGP saab nu jab tak jehda minister aa par poochna si ohnu barkhast nahi karde assi house challan nahi dinde
band karo
band karo band karo
pehla atvadi kade vakhvadi kade jarayan pecha rahul gandhi hai
interesting bit both the opposition parties the Aam Aadmi Party and the Akali Dal arriving in some kind of a consensus over this particular issue, both of them demanding the dismissal of Mr. Gupta. A lot of politics over it. Mr. Gupta has himself clarified yesterday that he has expressed regret.
Yeah, he has. First of all, there was a clarification. Mm-hmm. And then he took to Twitter to regret his statement.
Right.
And however, it is a very sensitive controversy. The Kartarpur corridor is seen by Sikhs as a bridge between India and Pakistan, and there are a number of analysts who feel that this opening of this corridor will not only unite India and Pakistan but also bring peace in this region. And then there were a lot of fears. There were fears that because Pakistan is harboring Sikh terrorists and Kashmiri terrorists and other anti-India activities, so they may try to attract gullible youths through this Kartarpur corridor. However, to say that that you can turn a turn any visitor into a terrorist in one day, this was as it was reported, it was quite far-fetched. However, the DGP said that he did not say this.
Right.
He was just flagging the potential misuse of this, So, but the opposition has not agreed with this clarification. They are adamant that they want DGP's dismissal. And I think the government was, we have a feeling that they were not that well prepared to take on the opposition today. The Chief Minister is not in the assembly. And maybe if he was there and if he had issued a statement, then maybe the opposition would have accepted it. And now the speaker has announced that the CM will come tomorrow and he will issue a statement. So maybe the house will proceed tomorrow. This is a very important session. It's a budget session.
Right.
So we can't see that the house doesn't function.
DGP sahab, main tum dass ke hatiyan ki sochi samjhi saazish de tehat statement ditti gayi hai. Eh koi mamooli statement nahi hai na keh diye ki ਅਣਜਾਣੇ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਹੁਣ ਉਹ ਕਹਿ ਰਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਅਣਜਾਣੇ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਟੇਟਮੈਂਟ ਦੇ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਇਹ ਬੜੀ ਡੂੰਘੀ ਸਾਜ਼ਿਸ਼ ਦੇ ਤਹਿਤ ਸਟੇਟਮੈਂਟ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਗਿਆ ਕੈਪਟਨ ਅਮਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਦੀ ਚੁੱਪ ਤੇ ਖਮੋਸ਼ੀ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਮੰਡਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾਰੇ ਮੰਤਰੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਚੁੱਪ ਤੇ ਖਮੋਸ਼ੀ ਸੰਕੇਤ ਕਰਦੀ ਹੈ ਵੀ ਇਹ ਸਭ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਸਟੇਟਮੈਂਟ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਗਿਣ ਮਿਥ ਕੇ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਗਈ ਇਹ ਕਵੇ ਕਿ ਉੱਥੇ ਛਿਆਂ ਘੰਟਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੰਗਤ ਅੱਤਵਾਦੀ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਉਹ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰਵਾਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਗੁਰਧਾਮਾਂ ਪ੍ਰਤੀ ਭੱਦੀ ਸ਼ਬਦਾਵਲੀ ਵਰਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਪੁਲਿਸ ਅਧਿਕਾਰੀ ਕਦੇ ਪ੍ਰਵਾਨ ਨਹੀਂ
But you've been speaking to the people in the police department as well as the government. What has been the stand of the government, especially the Congress party on this issue? Yet so far they haven't really come out with any statement on Mr. Gupta's statement.
Yes. Yeah, that is also surprising. Only DGP Dinkar Gupta has clarified, he has expressed regret. There is no official statement from the government. So that is why it becomes more important for the Chief Minister to speak on the issue. And I am very sure that everyone understands that Dinkar Gupta, the DGP, doesn't actually mean this, you know. And so, but you know, then the Chief Minister has to say something, or the DGP may have to, you know, explain his statement or more.
So are we expecting more disruptions tomorrow, or are we expecting the CM to come out? And I mean, what is the likely scenario tomorrow? The CM going to issue a statement, or no clarity on that?
Well, the opposition is always gunning for explosive material,
right.
And they had some issues with the DGP. The Akalis have been complaining that the DGP is not meeting them.
Right.
They took a delegation to him. They had made allegations against Minister Sukhjinder Randhawa. They wanted police to take action. They wanted police to take action on the Bargadi, the death of a witness in Bargadi police firing case also.
Right.
So, you know, the opposition always have some issues, you know, against the DGP. Same is with the Aadmi party and others. So, but at the same time, let us see how things unfold.
Right.
It is a tricky situation for the government.
Thank you, Jipitna. Thank you so much. They have no end to this controversy, at least for now. The assembly, a lot of disruptions, as Jipinder mentioned, taking place in the assembly today. Waiting and watching what is the stand the government is going to take over the issue, the Congress party especially, and also the Chief Minister.